Hello and welcome back to Proactive. I'm delighted to be joined on the line now by Richard Poulden, who is the chairman and CEO of Wishbone Gold. So Richard, it's great to have you on the line, and you've released some news this morning that you found an enormous mineralized system at Red Setter. What does it mean for the company?
Well, Tom, it means quite a lot, but first of all, it's great to be back with Proactive and great to be talking with you guys again. Basically, the important point to note is that in 2020, during lockdown, we restructured Wishbone and focused back on our exploration routes. That meant closing the gold trading business in Dubai once Emirates had stopped flying. And I would have to say that I think it has been a hugely successful strategy. And Red Setter is the largest prospect that we have in Western Australia. And at the moment, it is far and away our flagship property. So with the drilling program that we had during the northern summer, we're now moving into the Australian summer, we've actually discovered within a 3 kilometer by half a kilometer prospect, a clear mineralized system. And we set that out in very simple terms in the announcement that we made this morning. That's hugely important. It doesn't mean that, you know, we found the mother lode, so to speak, but it does mean that we have a massive prospect there. And it's now down to us to do the exploration to fulfill that.
Absolutely. So how do you feel the reaction to the announcement has gone so far?
There's been a lot of positive response, a lot of positive response out there. And I think, you know, I would like to say that we've had a lot of criticism on Twitter and so on for not announcing results. But the difficulty with this is that you actually need to do the full analysis before you can actually announce what you've got. So we actually now know we're starting to get a clear picture of the size of this deposit and frankly, how good it is. If we'd announced in piecemeal along the way, everyone would have lost patience with us, actually. They may say they've lost patience because we didn't announce, but I would rather get it right and do the announcement properly than do the half-assed thing that gets us into trouble with our dear friends at AIM Regulation.
That's all understood. So heading into the new year, what do you think will be the next milestone?
In the lead up to the new year at the moment, we are still doing further analysis of the results that we have. We're also doing further analysis of the prospects, which we'll be announcing probably early in January. And that is what will enable us to develop a clear drilling program going forward in the new year when the weather improves.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people have been affected by some rather rough and unusually wet weather in Australia. So I assume that's what you're referring to.
Well, the Pilbara alternates between being horribly wet and horribly hot, or both together. It's, you know, this is kind of the worst time of year. And most people stop work because it's just not worth the risk having people on the ground.
Richard Poulden, CEO and Chairman of Wishbone Gold, thank you very much for joining me today on Proactive.
Tom, thank you so much.